Which of the following is a method of hydrogen preparation used in industry? A, using water and an amalgam of an active metal with mercury. B, using water and a less active metal. C, using partial oxidation of hydrocarbons from petroleum. D, using acid or base with certain metals. C, using partial oxidation of hydrocarbons from petroleum.